In this video tutorial, you will learn how to hide photos on iPhone. First, I'll show you how to hide pictures on iPhone. Then I'll show you how to unhide iPhone pictures that are hidden. Hey everyone, I'm Rahul from Tech Guru Pro and welcome back to another episode. In case you are new here, make sure to subscribe to Tech Guru Pro channel and tap on the bell icon because I do consistently post such tutorial videos. Alright, now without further delay, let's learn the various ways to hide and unhide photos on iPhone. First of all, let me start with the quickest method. If you are handing over your iPhone to someone and want to quickly hide your private pictures, simply select the pictures you want to hide and delete them. Because as soon as you delete them, they'll move to recently deleted folder. And chances are, the person checking your phone won't notice it as it won't show up in the camera roll. And in case you are wondering, you can always recover the deleted photos until 30 days after deleting. Simply go to recently deleted folder and select the pictures you want to bring back. Then tap recover and all the deleted or say hidden photos will be back on your iPhone. But the problem with this method is it's not completely safe. As many people already know, deleted pictures can be seen in the recently deleted folder. So here comes a better option to hide iPhone photos, which is basically using iOS default functionality to hide photos on iPhone. Simply select the picture you want to hide and tap the share icon. From the various sharing options, choose hide and it'll hide the pictures in a separate folder. And if you ever need to unhide them, simply open the hidden folder and select the hidden picture you want to unhide. Then tap the share button. From the various sharing options, choose unhide this time and it will unhide the hidden iPhone picture. Alright, now moving on to an even more secure option. Another way to hide iPhone photos is by using the Notes app on your iPhone. Simply select the picture you want to hide and then tap the share button. And from the various sharing options, choose Notes. Now save the notes like you usually do. And once done, delete the photo from the camera roll and recently deleted folder as well. Then open the Notes app. But it's not yet hidden as anyone opening Notes app can easily see it at a glance. So what you need to do is lock this note by swiping right and tapping the lock icon. Enter the password and lock it. Once you do that, these photos will be password protected and completely hidden within the Notes app on your iPhone. And even if someone opens the Notes app on your iPhone, he or she can't see the hidden photos unless they know the password. And by the way, if you need to unhide it, simply open the password protected note and unlock this by entering your password. Then tap the share button and from various sharing options, choose save image. Now this will be saved to your iPhone camera roll. Alright, moving on to the fourth method to hide iPhone photos. If your iPhone is running on iOS 13 or later, you can simply use Markup Tools within the Photos app to hide photos on your iPhone. Let me show you how. Open the picture that you want to hide and tap Edit. This will load the editing options. But we need the markup options, so we will tap on the three dots icon here and then tap Markup. Now tap plus and select rectangular shape. We may simply paint it to red or black color border. And if we tap here and choose this filled shape, this border will turn into a complete shape that will entirely cover the picture behind, thus hiding the original photo. Now tap done to save it. And if the person opens the Photos app, he or she will simply notice a black screen and not your private picture. If you need to unhide it, simply tap edit again and then revert back to original. Finally, moving on to the fifth method to hide iPhone photos, you can use third-party apps like Secret Calculator, which basically allows you to hide your private photos within a calculator app. Check the description below for the download link. First, you need to set a password followed by the percentage symbol. The app will work as a normal calculator for others, but you can type the password followed by the percentage sign to access the secret file vault. Within the secret file vault, you can add any photo to hide from your iPhone. And if you need to unhide, simply open the hidden photo, then tap the share icon followed by save image, which will basically move it to your iPhone camera roll. So that is how you can hide and unhide iPhone photos. Let me know which of these 5 methods you like the most. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like button and share it with your friends. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.